For this activity, first of all, we need a torch. I have already covered this torch with a black paper and there is a small hole in it. Now we need a black chart paper. We will put the black chart paper on the table. Now take a plane mirror and place it vertically on the black chart paper. Place the torch in front of the plane mirror at an angle so that the beam of light strikes on the plane mirror. Keep in mind that the light is visible on the chart paper also. This activity can be seen more clearly when we switch off the lights. Now, what do you observe?
It's changing its path.
Wow, it's surprising.
Ma'am, can we try this?
Yes, you can try this. Rajat, you hold the mirror. Babita, you hold the torch. This activity shows that lights get reflected from a plane mirror.